I can do pouring pen here. I have red, blue, and white, and light blue. I try to do like a similar with American flag. Let's see how it goes. I use the apple barrel gloss pen, and I use two part of pen, one part of sack 2-4 here. I'm gonna try to pour like a light blue around him, and pour blue, red, and white in the similar with in the middle here. I can put some of silicone in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drop in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in here. 7 for a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drop in red too. Something like that. And then stir a little bit here. Stir a little bit. Let's see what's going on. Stir white a little bit too. Let's see what's going on. And I'm gonna stir blue a little bit here. Yeah. I can pour like a the light blue around the edge of canvas here. Let's see what's going on here. Let's see, have not paint. Get the side a little bit. Let's see.
It's big.
Till we tilt them this side a bit. Make sure the paint cover you wear the way I want. I can help them too. Run the paint everywhere. The edge can work here. Make sure they cover. Get a canvas. into them a little bit. Okay, now. I'm gonna cover a lot already. And then you're gonna start with white here. Put together some. Follow with blue. Keep some red. Some more white. Some more blue. Some more red. Some more white. More blue in there. I can throw them there. Let's see what's going on here. I put 3 dots in red again. And 3 dots in the blue. And 6 dots in the white. I use dimethyl cone in here. Let's pour again. Let's see what's going on here. Pour in here. Start with white. And then follow with blue. And then red. Whole thing with red. I'll put the whole thing in there. See what's going on. One more hand. Whole thing in there. Blue, whole thing in blue in there. See what's going on. Whole thing in white. Thing in there, let's see what's going on. I can't help you about it. The way it come out. Yeah. Red white will come out really good. See. I just stir one time. Give one stir, that's all I'm gonna do. I can pour here. And pour this corner a little bit. Pour the corner a little bit. See what's going on here. And put here a little bit over. Okay. I hope to cover everything. What I hope for. And get the open pan in here. Okay. See you can tilt again. Too bad.